Good morning, good morning. Good morning. I guess I am live. Hope I am live. Okay, let's see here. I don't have my notification yet that I am live. There's my notification. So that's good. So you see my thumbnail right there. Let me see if I can switch over. And let me go here. Well, that thumbnail right there, that's where I'm taking off from. I'm literally right in the middle of the road. Okay, I gotta do one more thing before I take off. I'm gonna see if I can get my chats up. I'm at a different location. I came to a different location. So hopefully I got strong signal. Good morning, FPZs. Deej, good morning, good morning. Mayla, good morning. Ray Kelly, good morning. I hope signal's good and strong. Should be, says I'm 4 bars. Let's get this bird up in the air and see what we got.
Take off.
Did I get my satellites? Yes, I have my satellites. But I am in literally
home point updated.
In the middle of the road. And you know what? It's too dark to see. Oh, yeah, there you go. See the stripes in the road? Alright. But let's get it up in there and see what we got going on there. Looks like a pretty good sky. So I am right in the middle of the road. Everything's shut down right now because of there's my neighbor's lake. So I came over to the side of it's what I did this time. Oh man, I got chats. I think my signal's good. It says I'm 4 bars. Let me check everything, get everything right before I get distracted by other things. Put this thing up a little bit higher. There's my neighbor's lake. Check my battery, got my satellites, got good signal. B-Rad, good morning. Lance, good morning. Lance, I didn't see your message. I have to go back and look. And I do have a message. And we're going to have a special guest later on in the show. Tony, good morning. I hope your dog's okay, Tony. Captain USA, Captain Joe, good morning. Hope everything's good with you. Joe Fotolito, good morning. Dare I do this since I know Joe's in the show? Let me see if I can do this real quick. That's the problem, man. You can't ever get the thing to switch. I don't want my green thing. My sunrise this morning is at 7:11. Of course, we will get that sooner than 7:11 because we're up above the horizon. But I cannot get this thing to switch. Oh well, I'll try to do that later. Oh, I got an ND filter on. Guess what? If you put an ND filter on, then you don't have to mess with the EV as much. Now, I didn't do that on purpose. I did it because I was going to look at the eclipse with it. Didn't work too well for me. Anyway, I tell you what, I also learned yesterday. You get a lot of respect once you walk in another man's shoes. Well, I went to a wedding yesterday, and they asked me to put the drone up. Shoot, man. I'm glad they didn't pay me. You know, I wasn't really prepared to do what I did. Learned a couple things. Hey, EBR FPV. Man, he's one of the greatest FPV pilots out there. Let me tell you what, that sucker flies. He flies every day and posts all the time. If you want to see some good flying, go watch his channel. Ray Kelly, good morning. Still having South Florida drone meetup withdrawals. Man, we just had a great time last weekend. You know, Rodney was doing the sunrise last weekend from our hotel at the Hampton Inn. And let me tell you what, that Hampton Inn takes care of us in Stuart, Florida, or ports. Anyway, and then I want to thank Uncle Bill for providing us a place to go chill out on Friday and meet and greet everyone. Charles Hatmaker, man, it's good to see you, buddy. That's the Sasquatch man. I always think of you that way now. He takes his drone and goes and searches for Sasquatch. Oh, man, holy cow. So, I'm up on the hill. Hopefully, I'm getting a strong signal. Good morning, Bum. Bum's lurking. Bum, man, hope everything's good with you. I don't know what you're doing all your time now since you retired. I bet you're busier as ever now. Good morning, Mela. Mela, I'm kind of queued up. Hope everything works okay. So we'll try that here in a little while. Let's see, what do we got? Battery, I'm doing okay. No sun yet, 651. Everything's good. Rodney Bell. I kind of didn't get up early enough to see most people. I mean, I got up just in time to see Charlie say goodbye. And, you know, I was trying to set up during Rodney, so I didn't really get to see Rodney's either. So if you guys were commenting to me and I wasn't responding, that's why, and I apologize. I'm sorry. Man, I just feel good. You know, I got chats up, got the drone up. I don't think I'm... Hopefully you're not seeing any buffering. I mean, I kind of drove around a little bit, tried to find me 4-bar signals, and I think everything's doing pretty good. But this place right now is kind of unique since they closed down this road. You know, so this one of them, you know, we only have 2-lane highways, so it's not bad. But not to have any traffic coming down this road is kind of cool. So. But they should be. It's been shut down for about 3 months. So hopefully they're going to open this sucker back up pretty soon. So, today is perfect. It is. Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. Thanks. I tell you, the feedback is huge, too, when you're doing this. Mela is number 23. How about that? Mela, I'm actually number 22, but I keep telling Rick that I'm number 21 because that's the number he said he wanted. So, hey, Ray Kelly, I'm number 21, make Rick 22. sounding good this morning. Thank you very much, Hot Rod. Hot Rod, appreciate your feedback. More than likely, I'm fixing to hit the cha-ching button and go buy me a, the Gep RC domain. There's that. I mean, that Buckeye Drones guy right there, you better watch that sucker. Oh, my gosh. We had such a good time. I'll tell you, Rick made it fun. It was just fun. Rick, man, hats off to you, buddy. I got a lot of respect for you, man. You're really super. Number 21. Remember that, Ray. I am number 21. Oh, son of a gun. Again, I know you guys get tired of us talking about it, but I can't emphasize enough that if you can go, please go, because it is just fun. I don't know if Dusty's in here. Trying to help Dusty out with something he's doing, and you know, the person I hadn't seen if it's in here or not is Jim's droning. Need to get with Jim and see if I can help Dusty out a little bit. But might need to lean on a couple of other people too to try to get him going and whatever we can do for him. I played just a little bit of it just to kind of get my history so I wouldn't have a hard time going back and looking at it. I'm talking to Hot Rod. I made this video to you so you could see what the drone can do. Although, look, I don't think you had to. When you told me it's a 3.5-inch 6S battery, and what else did the motors on it, I was like, man, that sucker's got to scream. I'm really looking. Hopefully I can get it. I don't know, you know, I always have these intentions, and then you know, I don't know. I have buyer's remorse sometimes, so. But anyway, Man, we've been spending a lot of money on that barn and stuff, so it's but it's coming along. Sure happy for it. Looking forward to getting that thing completed. Might make me more permanent up in this area, so. But anyway, let's see. Yep, I appreciate that, Ray. But you know what? What the devil happened? I'm on photo now. Why did, boy, I'll tell you what, these phones and stuff, they just do their own thing now. But I'll tell you what, since this happened, let me switch over here real quick. Let me show you this. And I'm, oh good, it switched around, say here. But I just wanted to share that. And hats off to that. Look, you get, Ray wants to call me an artist. I know everybody says I am. Well, I'm not. I doodle. And these guys are artists. And I don't want to take anything away from them because they're really, really good. You know what? Oh my gosh. Let me tell you what, I started this show, my coffee, I think I left it, so I don't have it, hadn't had any coffee yet, but Johnny Alfonso, his daughter, I think it's his daughter, she paints, she's an artist, you know, these guys, stream is offline, holy cow. Are you sure, Teach? Because I was watching. I'm watching it on my. I don't think it's offline. Hey, you guys, let me know. No, you're good now. That's what I thought. It's online now, so it is going on and off. I'll be doggone. I can't do any better. I'm sorry. I supposedly I have 4 bars. Let me see if I got my drone pointing the right direction. I think I do. Yep. I still got a few minutes before the sun rises. Anyway, you are live. Well, that's interesting that the thing went off. It should not have gone off at all. Anyway, I am trying to keep up with chats, but I'm not doing a very good job, to be honest with you. I'll be posting an interview with me about your poster today, Scott. Well, that's interesting. Thank you, Ray Kelly. Joe Fotolito, very nice painting for Scott. He loved it. I did. I really did. I let me tell you what. Now, Buckeye Drones there kind of set me up. I thought I was fixing to get pranked. I was on guard. I was like, man, I got a flowery box I got to open up. I swear I thought that thing was going to be a pink tutu. I was quite nervous and scared opening that box. And then I couldn't open the daggum box. I couldn't find out how to open it. But anyway, yeah, I was very, very pleased with it. But let me tell you what, that Buckeye Drones, he seems to outdo himself all the time. He did it again. He gave me something, too. but anyway, do we have a sun yet? No, we don't have a sun. We still got a little ways to go. But, you know, I'm not going to go anywhere. I'm going to stay here. How am I doing on battery? 42. I'm good there, too. Don't forget that Chris Hope's coming up next. Chris Hope sent me when he's going up, I think he said 6:50. Of course, that is Central Time, so I will get that going too. Or I'll make sure I'm not stepping on him. I don't think I'll have that problem. I don't know that I might switch out batteries. Matter of fact, we got a special guest that I got to make sure that I put on. Hopefully that works. That Brad Austin, he's a outstanding person too. He works his butt off, you know. He does a lot for us, especially if you go to one of these meetups. I mean, I can look in my little back box of doodads, and there's stuff in there all the time from Brad and what he's done. Good morning, Warren. It was good seeing you at the South Florida Drone Meetup. You look just like you do right now. I ain't got a clue what you look like. Oh, man, looking forward to seeing you next year, too. I would love to meet Warren. So, Philip Koshak, good morning, good morning. Got to spend some good time with Philip Koshak this past weekend. That was fun, too. we just all had a blast. Just a good time. Charles Hatmaker, hope all is good with you. Let's see, I can't remember, was it one of your videos that I was watching where they were working on the side of the hillside? That was pretty interesting. That was, a matter of fact, I think you said you got caught by their drone flyer. So anyway, that was a pretty good video to watch. If you can go over and watch that thing, if anybody gets a chance, go on over. Good morning, Lance. Lance, I don't know. I didn't see what you said or you mentioned earlier today, so I'll go back and look in a minute. I'm trying to stall to get through to the sunrise because I don't want to forget about that. Looks like we got a pretty sky. I guess there's not a cloud in the sky right now. We're still kind of chilly here too. Don't forget to, thank you, Mela. You can mash the thumb if you want to. It's appreciated. So, oh man, Ray's been busy. Ray's been everywhere. Ray, I guess you're back up in New York State now. You've gone home again, I guess. Of course, I don't know if you call Florida home, but I think you're up in New York State now. Yes, he was a real nice guy. That was a cool video. I enjoyed that. I don't know. I wouldn't be that guy on that machine on the side of the mountain. That's crazy. 52 here in Daytona. Wow, it's 55 here today, Hot Rod. So you're actually colder than we are. Anyway, I'm kind of, how am I doing? I went to a wedding last night. Yesterday. I started talking about that. Anyway, the gentleman asked me to put my drone up. We're on the beach. I can't see the screen. I can't fly. Man, you know, I go to, you know, I have plenty of battery, and I'd already cleaned out the SD card, but I go put it up, and I'm filming and stuff, and so the SD card's full. Tell me drone's full. It's like, holy cow, man. This is not easy. So I was glad that I did not get paid for that job, because I wouldn't get paid much more after that. It was hard, but we had a good time last night. I got to eat me some mud bugs. I don't see Johnny in here, Johnny, but I've eaten mud bugs before, but I really got taught the art of eating mud bugs. And if you do it the right way, it's easy to eat them. It's and they're good. Little lobsters is what they are. So, and then we had to follow that up with some oysters. So we ate well. We had a low boil, and it was good, good, good. We had a good time. It was a 3-hour trip. I was sitting there thinking, 3 hours to go to the beach. That was halfway to Stewart. And when we got back, I could have been in Stewart. So I could have been out there hanging out with you guys. Yeah, Mela, it didn't work that way. I could not do that. They didn't have a band. They just had they had some kind of music box over here, so you couldn't really do a request. So, no, and I'll be honest, the music wasn't very loud. They weren't there to, they were there to kind of socialize and have a good time. And I don't know, the crowd kind of thinned out. Okay, thank you, Akira Show. Now, I am straight up and down, so Akira Show, Akira Show. I swear, I was going to make sure I always remembered how to say that name. Anyway, thank you, Warren. But like I said, all I got to do is drop it down. But I guess the problem is, it's the sun, 7:04. All right, I'm going to bring it down, change out, because I swear I think that daggum sun is right on the horizon. It should be popping any minute right now. I don't know. It's time to bring it down. All right, we're coming down. Thank you. Thank you for the feedback. Really, really appreciate it. Here comes the sun. So are you guys seeing the sun? Huh. Well, I must have been pretty darn high. I love this view here where you get the trees and the sun at the same time. All right, I'm going to hot swap real quick. Let me run out there real quick and change this, get right back up so we can catch the sun. I don't think you're going to hear me. Oh, yeah, you will too, because I'm using my phone as the screen, which I don't like doing. I like to use my phone to chat and do everything else. All right, let me land this bad bird.
Landing.
So I think you can still hear me. I can't see the chats anymore. And man, I didn't time this right because my son's probably coming up right now. That's pretty cool. I did me a hot swap. Got taught that by Bob Casey. All right. Give me some feedback. Come on, drone, talk to me. There we go. Got to get the sucker. I hear the dogs going. I wonder if they're hunting with dogs this morning, which I don't know what they'd be hunting. Oh, man, those satellites. Come on, satellites. Oh, shoot. I'm going to go up anyway.
Takeoff. Home point updated.
Yep, we got home point updated anyway. Ah, there's the sun. Doggone it. That was not good timing. Brad was right. There's the sun. Well, sorry about that. But not a cloud in the sky here. That's pretty good. Look at that. We'll have it centered. There we go. There's the centered. How about that? Ooh, all right, what's going on? Hey, Jim, there's Jim's droning. Hey, Jim, I need to get with you. I want to talk to you about what you sent Dusty and see if I can help Dusty get that bird running. Should be working fine, I would think. I think he needs a few things. I just need to find out, you know, get some feedback from you and see what I can figure out and see if I can help him get that bird in there. But anyway, wow, man. So I guess the sun's going to come up here. That's cool. All right, like I said, I gotta watch my time. I got plenty of time for I don't know if I'm gonna make it all the way to when Chris Hope comes on. Good morning, Chris Hope, if you're out there. Imagine Chris might be out there lurking a little bit. Mr. Bum, I know he's lurking. And that 107 guy, I'm probably lurking too somewhere. You know, I don't know if you guys saw my show yesterday, but I had a new landing pad. My landing pad was a swimming pool that Mr. Barkley left in the back of my truck. I'm going to tell you, Mr. Barkley may not know it, but he's going to make a little grandchild pretty happy because I think that's where my landing pad's fixing to go. Anyway, 107 Lurking Champion 2024. That's exactly right. It was a partial eclipse when the sun hit the horizon. I probably missed something. Went out to eat with about 20 family members last night. Bill, $120 in bedtime with, well, man, with 20 people, I think it's probably $1,200. Man, I missed a zero. Holy cow. It was around one. Going back to bed. 12. Oh, boy, son of a gun. I heard Jordy and Jim Beauchart got home, so that's good. I think everybody's home now. I don't know if Marcus ever made it. Jeez, he stayed in Florida a long time, and then they canceled his flight, and that was pretty bad, but I guess he finally got home. I actually didn't hear. I kind of lost track of what was going on, but I'm going to tell you, it sounded to me like traveling now is getting to be a challenge. I don't know about that. All right, let's see if I can switch over here and bring in our special guest. Here we go again. So I got this screen. Somehow I got to figure out how to activate it so I can switch it. And I don't know what to do. I mean, there we go. Got it. So this is our special guest. I meant to play this yesterday to see if I could hear it and get some things. I
come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends who hope and this boy's too young to be singing the blues. Society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. Going back to my plow. Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. They shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. Maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sifting for tidbits like you on the ground. Can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow. Back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. I don't know how to end it.
This is for all you people who are having dentist withdrawals. I'm including me. Let's see. I don't need to go in all that. That's yeah. And secret is out that I'm on Facebook now, which I swear I don't do Facebook. I got to find which screen I want to go to. So, okay, let's go back and look at the sun just for a brief moment. Check the batteries. I'm good with batteries and all that. Yeah, Brad, the rabbit was compliments of Mela. Mela, you know, sent that to me. Now, that was this morning's. Actually, there was another one in there, too, wasn't there, Mela? Which I played it yesterday. Dennis sent one yesterday, so, oh man, son of a gun, that's a beautiful sunrise. Look at there, there's Mr. John Flying Flynn. Good morning, good to see you today, had a good time. Let me tell you what, I don't know how good John is, but John's got an excellent wife. She is a super nice person. I'm not sure why she hangs around with him. No, I'm going to tell you what, that John, he's a super nice guy, too. I tell you, the other persons, people that I thoroughly enjoyed hanging out with, too, was Ronnie and his wife. Ronnie, God bless America. I don't think I've seen him in there. We took a picture. It was me, Ronnie, and Mr. Bell, Rodney Bell, and We all have had heart surgery before, so that was the reason I wanted to make sure I got that photo. So I call ourselves the heart attack kids. But fortunately enough, I hadn't had a heart attack yet, and not looking forward to getting one, but I figure it might be in my future one day. But anyway, yep, Colleen was great. She really was. I tell you, we had quite a few ladies there this time. I always forget her name. Tanya. Tanya Gale was there. First time I met her, that was interesting. super nice person. She's been flying drones for a long time. I mean, she knows a lot. Me too, Scott. 5 years. Oh, Jim. Well, Jim, you got to show up, and we'll all get us a picture together. So we all compare scars or something. You know, we got that tattoo on the front of our chest now. So, yep. There was quite a few women there. You know, I've been saying we had 5 Canadians there, and I forgot. Really, we had 6 because Brant Ariel's Mr. Foster, his wife was there, and we had Lauren Donar and Lonnie. That's 4. And then we had Jim Beauchart and Jordy, Jordy being Jim's son, and they were here, and I'm sure everybody had a good time. We want to see Mrs. Rabbit next year. Oh, let me tell you what, I've heard the discussion before. She's been to Spin Up. She's not to been to any more since. What does that say? I don't know. She always tells me I got too much to do. I don't have time to go do that. So she's got an agenda. Her agenda, I'm telling you, it's pretty. We're gonna have a lot done this year, I think, and she is definitely motivated to get this thing, our projects done. We're hoping to at least start our house sometime this year. There's old Johnny Drone Flyer. Oh yeah, you know, I know all you guys out here now have the Avada too. Good morning, Chris Hope. Good to see you, sir. 7:17. So how am I doing? I'm okay. Battery wise, like I said, when this battery goes down, I'm probably coming down, so there's probably gonna be a lull. I don't have my coffee, so that's got me in a turmoil too. So I'm anyway, but I decided to go move out a little bit, so let me turn that EV down. Even though I got the filter on, looks to me like I need to cool it down a little bit. Wow, the sun's gotten big. S for Scott. I don't know. I'm losing track of chats again. And Tony, I didn't get to see. I hope your dog's okay, man. I know that was tough on you, buddy. Anyway. So when this battery goes down, I'm going to bring it down. Oh, I still got 52%. All right. Since that's the case, let me see if I can switch this thing again. So here we go. We're going to try to make this screen get active so I can switch it. I don't know what the trick is to doing this. There we go. Somehow it just all of a sudden happens. So let me go back here. Let me see if I can find this. And say, so y'all listen to this. This is from yesterday.
Not new, but it's still relevant. It's funny how you sound as if you're right next door when you're really half a world away. I just can't seem to find the words I'm looking for to say the things that I want to say. I can't remember when I felt so close to you. It's almost more than I can bear. And though I seem a half a million miles from you, you are in my heart and living there. And the moon and the stars are the same. Once you see, it's the same old sun up in the sky. And your voice in my ear is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. There are lovers who walk hand in hand in the park, and lovers who walk all alone. There are lovers who lie unafraid in the dark, and lovers who long for home. I couldn't leave you even if I wanted to. You are in my dreams and always near. And especially when I sing the songs I wrote for you, you are in my heart and living there. And the moon and the stars are the same. Once you see, it's the same old sun up in the sky. And your place in my dreams is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. Shanghai breezes, cool and clearing, evening's sweet caress. Shanghai breezes, soft and gentle, remind me of your tenderness. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see, it's the same old sun up in the sky. And your voice in my ear is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. And the moon and the stars are the same ones you see, it's the same old sun up in the sky. And your love in my life is like heaven to me, like the breezes here in old Shanghai. Just like the breezes here in old Shanghai.
The great Mr. Dennis Lovelady. What an up, great. Alright, let me see if I can switch screens again. I should have done it. Let me do this real quick. Uh-oh. Hope I didn't shut that off. Dang it, man. I didn't. Let me switch over here real quick for you guys that didn't see my great painting that I got from Joe Fotolito, man. Thank you, Joe. I can't tell you how much I appreciate that. That will definitely be hanging up in my office. That thing is just outstanding. I mean, look at that. That is all hand painted on a piece of metal. That's just unbelievable. Thank you. Rick didn't give me that. I don't know if I got what Rick gave me. But he sure treated Brad well too. So Brad, I told you, man, go fly that thing. Rick will take care of you if anything happens. Oh man. If you don't know, what happened was Brad was given a gifted a Mini Pro 4 for Mr. Rick Halbert. Of course, none of us are supposed to be doing that. He doesn't like the recognition. But he deserves every bit of it. So go send it, Brad. You need to go fly that thing. Get some dirt on it. That's what I always say. Oh, son of a gun. All right, what am I doing on battery? Let me look. So 32%. So we won't be on here much longer. Yep. But I don't think you guys are gonna get to see Mrs. Rabbit. I don't think she's gonna come with me. She keeps saying, look, I've come to the woods. I don't feel like, she won't hardly go to Tallahassee with me anymore. She just does not even like Tallahassee. And she said, all my life, all I've been trying to do is get out of Tallahassee. So she's I think she's finally made it. So yeah, I tell you, Rick is, I can't tell you how great he is. He's done a lot for this community. So some of the stuff maybe has been kept secret, but most of us know what you do, Rick, and really appreciate it. It's and number 22. He's number 22 at the South Florida Drone Meetup. No, he's actually number 21. So anyway, Lance is an early bird. That's up, good, coming up from the West Coast and coming in here and chatting with us. That's great. It's oh, Lance, let me tell you, so photography, I swear, I don't know how y'all do it. I mean, you guys got to be your special breed, especially a wedding too. And look, that was a low-key wedding. It was really nice. But, you know, I put the drone up, and the drone was too loud. My wife finally came over and said, look, and I mean, that's the Air 2S, and the Air 2S is usually not that loud. But I think being down there on the coast and it fighting the wind, I brought it down. And I just put it over to the side and watched the rest of the ceremony. So, but really low-key wedding. You know, everybody else was taking pictures. They didn't have a real photographer at this thing. Like I said, there was a low maintenance. It was a easy wedding. I was wearing a Hawaiian shirt. First Hawaiian shirt I've ever had. So now I told my person at the wedding, I said, I'm gonna wear it. Every time I wear it now, I'm gonna think of you. So every time I see him, I'm gonna be wearing it. Yeah, Rick is one of the many, many great people in this community. Yeah, we are fortunate to be part of this group. It's fun. So All right, 22%. It's probably time for me to bring this thing down. How much time we got? 7:25. Wow, you guys might have a little withdrawals. You have time to go get you some coffee. I gotta go get my coffee. Johnny Drone Flyer is a really super good guy too. Look, everybody in here, you start singling people out. You can't single people out. I can go down this whole entire list, and everybody here is just there. You guys are outstanding. You really are. That's why I always get upset when my chats don't work and I can't see what's going on, because man, I see all these names fly by and you can tell a story about every person in here. I mean, you got everybody in here. It's just unbelievable. So, yep. Anyway, now we're going to get to see. Need to see some pictures. Oh, let me see here. I sent one while I was there. I can't. Yeah, Johnny. Well, I sent this to Johnny, so I can't say anything. Let me see if I can. Oh, I didn't know I had this in there. So, I saw what old what Brad got. Well, this is what I got. And I won't say what it reads, but most of y'all know what it reads. It's an award. And you see what it looks like. So it's a something head award. I got that. All right, man, y'all gonna get to see some photos that probably you shouldn't see. So there's my pool. I got my pool from Barkley 107. So there's my Hawaiian shirt. This is dangerous to do this. I don't know what. There's my pool again. I was gonna give it to my dog, but my wife said, "Why don't you give that to the grandchild?" So I reached out to make sure that they were okay with that. So anyway, those are some tadpole eggs. Y'all getting to go through my photos? Oh, here we go into the wedding. All right, I'm gonna flash through this. All right, I hear the drones coming in real quick. I'm gonna flash through this real quick because y'all aren't really supposed to be seeing this. All right, there we go. That's what we had for dinner last night. There's the mud bug. There's my wife posing with it. That's something I don't know if we ate, but, and then we followed that up with some oysters. So that's it. All right, well, I guess that old drone's landing on its own. It should be, like I said, all I had to do is, yep, there it is. She's coming on down. So I guess this is going to end it for me.
Critically low battery warning.
Critically low battery warning? Well, why is it that? Let me get out there and turn this thing off real quick. So, yeah, I think Johnny said he don't like raw oysters. I'll tell you what, raw oysters are good. Yep, landed right in the middle of the road. So, let's turn this bad boy off. Y'all need to get ready to go see Mr. Mr. Chris Hope. See Chris, that's going to be good. I'm sure he's got a story for us. You know what? So, what I learned too, Charlie's been trying to help me learn some of this stuff, and I think he said if you're screen sharing, the only way you can do is this. So you don't get your camera. So I'll let you see my ugly mug. I'm actually sitting in a truck. I'm still wearing a jacket, but you know, Roddy, I tell you what, man. I can't stand these glasses. I'm down to I lost two pairs of glasses while we were at the South Florida drone meetup. This is some backups, and you know the bad thing is with these, I cannot read chat, so I got to flip them up like this. But then I can't see a far away when they're on my head like that. Anyway, yep. All right, so I am going to sign off. 7:30. What does that mean? We got 20 minutes before you go see Chris Hope, and look before them, because Chris might be on a little bit earlier than that. Let me turn this remote off. I always forget to do that. Turn your phone sideways. Well, I see the problem. I see why you guys are saying that. But, so I have turned it sideways. That's interesting, too. You know, this stuff just blows me away all the time. Look, I've had it in landscape mode the entire time. And so now we're in portrait mode. Makes no sense to me whatsoever. I'm supposedly broadcasting in landscape mode. I will try to go back later on, go back, read through the chats. Jim's droning, like I said, I kind of need to reach out to you and see if I can help Dusty on what you gave him down there. And just want a little bit of feedback. I think we can figure it out, maybe even if you can't. But you can tell me what you know you sent and stuff like that. I think he's kind of green and whatever we do. Hey, CT Pirates, good to see you. Okay, let's see here. I don't know if I can do this, so I'm going to try to see if I can make you a moderator. And I hear these guys all the time talking, and I don't think you can do it like you used to be able to do it. Yep, my understanding is you got to go. Now you have to do it after the chat or after the stream, which is nuts. It was so easy before. So anyway, here's my setup. That's my setup. So, all right. I hope everyone has a great day. John, it was good meeting John. I got to meet him at South Florida Drone Meetup this time. Johnny replaced all my shutters yesterday. Just drank a protein shake. What's wrong with Johnny? Is he dragging today? I'm gonna tell you, I've been dragging. I've been having a tough time. I just seem tired all the time, and I don't know. It's not whatever. I don't need to get into all that. I've been sleeping okay, but it's probably sleeping more than ever. Anyway, all right. Look, everybody go see Chris Hope. Chris Hope's on 7:32. I think 7:50 is what he said. Actually, 6:50 his time. Anyway. Hey, I'm going to sign out. I know my problem today is because I don't have my daggum coffee. I don't know where I left it, but I hope I didn't dump it on the ground. All right. So Chris Hope, and I always forget to say this, after Chris Hope will be Drones and Coffee with Mr. Johnny Drone Flyer. Go over there, that's always a good time. I'm sure everybody's gonna be talking to Avada too. I was fortunate enough to get to see that. I've got to see it flying around, and it looks like it's gonna be, I definitely think it's a huge improvement over the Avada 1. Of course, I didn't have either one, so I don't know, and I fly FPV. So, hey, Michael Blade. Michael got his poster back. Boy, Michael, that looked like the post office definitely takes care of your stuff, doesn't it? Anyway. All right. Well, y'all have a great day. Y'all go see Chris Hope. Always have a good time out here with all y'all. And I do appreciate everybody coming by. And let me see if I can get over here and figure out how to close all this stuff. Get rid of Dennis. There's Prison Live. Actually, that's probably, yep, 6:50. So he says he's going to be on at 6:50. I'm going to frame it today. Well, I'll tell you, this is just my way of trying to give back to everybody. Everybody does so much and stuff. And anyway, that poster's been kind of fun for me, so. Yeah, I see the thing saying flip the screen. So, anyway. All right, there's the end button. So, I'm fixing to hit the end button. Y'all go see Chris Hope. And then Johnny Drone Flyer after that. Drones and Coffee. I'm fixing to go get my coffee. Hey, Chris. Drone Life RC. Good to see you. Bye, everyone.